Come on, Z. Let's keep moving.
Perhaps that's wise. Dagagera is positively mad. He kept going on and on about some compass.
Your master created them to navigate the abyss.
This is the first I'm hearing about it.
She purged that knowledge from your memory.
That would explain it. Well, Dagon is certain that she left a compass for him to find.
Let's hope so.
Dagon sent Ravis to check out another array on the moon. Maybe we'll find it there.
Back to the moon. Great.
Oh, Master Kree, why did you send me to free that traitor?
People are complicated. Maybe she thought the Order got it wrong.
If only we could ask her.
Safest way out of here.
Sure about that?
No. Okay, then.
You seem nervous. I'm going with him.
Hop aboard, Z. See you at the outpost.
Yep, I'm coming. Never do that again. Dagon must have sent Ravis to get the compass. Maybe the forest array powers something on the moon. It's a guess. But if Ravis is on his way there, that's where we need to be too. To clear my mind. All set, BD?
The enemy. Take this. Someone else. I
well, Grokko. You never have enough of these. Solid addition to our garden. Toss it here. Close one.
Search incoming. Weapon engaged.
I died. Heal the pain. Stab him. Show your power. I will break.
here, bud. Ready to go? Please, Stim BD, that feels better. buddy. Need to center myself. BD, got something to help me? Let's go.
Quick shimmy, huh? Like to see her try to... What the?
No! Oh! Damn it, Dana! You trying to make a crater out of my blasted head?
Get a stim, BD. Come on, BD. Let's move, BD. was only the Force. Hey, not bad.
Gotten yourself into a real mess, haven't you, Turgle? Always on the run, scraping by for credits. Everyone hates me. It doesn't matter where I go. I'm always alone.
That hit the spot. Back to it.
understand? There's a buddy running. The blade is taking damage.
Don't worry, I won't hurt you.
Look at this little guy.
Imagine being scared of something so fluffy.
Move in.
Ah!
Fight together. Come on, Echo. Off we go. Let's go.